It reminded him of his childhood for some yarn reason.
George weighs as much as a small piece of cloth, about 100 grams.